What's going on, everybody? It's Chris Toro. So something huge happened in Nintendo's Direct yesterday. They finally announced Super Smash Bros. And a lot of people are speculating which character could possibly be in this game. Some have actually gone as far as to try to identify some of the characters through their silhouettes. But we all know they're only going to show the base characters in their teaser. As far as which characters I would love to see, personally I think my wants are kind of grounded. So the first character I noticed that was gone in the Wii U and 3DS versions was Snake. I really want Solid Snake to be in the next Smash. It'll be really cool to see a return of Solid Snake. I kind of missed that character and I was good with him too. Another character that I would like to see come back is Bayonetta. For some reason, some people don't think Bayonetta is going to be in this one. It would be awesome to see her character make a return too. The last character I need to see return in the new Super Smash Bros. Is Cloud Strife. For me, it was a huge deal to see him in the last game. And sure, he was paid DLC, just like Bayonetta, but to see them implemented in the game already would make their balancing a lot better. To me, Cloud was a little too overpowered, as well as Bayonetta. If it be a controversial subject, I kind of didn't like playing against Bayonetta or Cloud. So to see them already implemented in the game would be a big deal. They would have better balancing. And that's why I mentioned those characters specifically. As for new characters, it would be crazy to see either Cappy or Cappy Mario. If just like Kirby, Cappy Mario can take different forms or make a clone of anyone, that would ideally make a lot of sense. But what would help that vision is just making Cappy a character alone. So seeing Cappy as a standalone character would be awesome, and I think he would fit right in. Another character I would love to see is Doom Guy. This guy has defeated giants and godlike monsters. If there's anything he can handle, it's an Italian plumber. Seeing him would be awesome, not only because he's powerful enough, but I feel like Samus doesn't exactly have a clone character. I want Samus to have her own Ike. Doom Guy has grenades and all these extra abilities that makes him stronger that can also help with his smash attack. If they can either get Doom or a Resident Evil character in there with an arsenal of guns, because Doom Guy is not the only one with a BFG. Either of those two possibilities would be awesome. Another character I've been waiting for since the very first part of No More Heroes is Travis Touchdown. Why haven't we got a Travis Touchdown character yet? I don't get this. Maybe there's not enough demand for him. But to let people know that Travis Strikes Again is coming out, Travis Touchdown should definitely be an announced character. Even though he would most likely end up like a Cloud or Ike or even Link, the dude has a lightsaber, so I guess that makes him different enough. As for characters that could directly oppose other ones, it would be pretty rad to see Ken there, because there can't be Ryu without Ken. That's just not a possibility. As for the last character in this list, I know there's been a lot of swordsman type characters, but we need Sephiroth. I don't care what Nintendo has to pull, we need Sephiroth in Super Smash Bros. If Final Fantasy Dissidia has proven anything, it's that Sephiroth is a complete BA powerhouse. I would love to see this demigod show up and terrorize the Super Smash catalog. Who knows, maybe that would open up some possibilities to see Dissidia on the Switch. We're already getting Crash Bandicoot and Persona, so why not? Look it up, Persona on the 3DS. Maybe if the 3DS gets Persona, Smash could get a Persona character, but that's not part of the list. So anyway guys, let me know which character you think should be in the new Super Smash Bros. Which ones do you think should be nerfed? Which characters don't you want to see in Super Smash? Thanks for watching. Have a good one, guys. Later.